Hi, this is Sunil Padwal, and this is where I work.
It's a space that I like. It's always filled with jazz or Indian classical music. I have objects that are collected over a period of time. This is also where I read, spend as much time as possible. The studio is located in an interesting neighborhood, surrounded by dilapidated textile mills. I grew up in this vicinity with constant stimuli around me. My drawings are a mirror of my overlapping thoughts, which eventually transcend into interesting forms. The lines play an integral role in creating a new form, as complex and intricate as the varied thoughts. Last year was challenging, the pandemic and the lockdown. We all have discovered so many new things, both good and bad. Truly a life-changing period for most of us.